everyone. Welcome to Ori in the Blind Forest. It's like 5:41 where I'm at, so I'm gonna be kind of try to be quiet. Though recently, Ori has been kind of not nice to me. The feel of the air, the path to the west leads to the Misty Woods Trail. Alright. Oh. Won't let us pass. Let us travel. Not travel further unless we unleash her wrath. It's too early to figure this out, but whatever. Oh! Okay. Oh! Alright. Okay. Good fucking God. Alright. That's what I need to do. Nope. Alright. Sorrow passes up. Alright, no, I'm heading to Sour Pass. Fuck it. That is not fair. Actually, I could probably use that to my advantage. I already don't like this like air dashing bullshit. All right. Oh shit. Alright. As Kuro is out there, the path to Misty Woods will be blocked. But look up there, we might be able to distract her if we loosen that rock. Kuro's feather. To use this item, press space and then shift. Kuro's feather will allow Ori to glide freely or ride the wind current. Yay! That didn't work. Not a... It was lost within, but never found. Shrouded lantern, this mysterious haze bellows out of its stem. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. Why is that not on my map? Can I not use my map here? I'm gonna see what I might need to do. This definitely brings up a nice little creepy atmosphere too. Like it. No, now I definitely know what to do. Oh, those are spikes! Oh, I see, said the blind man. Oh, crap. I just now realized I could have used that. Well, looks like I have to click Soul Fright. But not this one. Alright. Woo! Alright, I knew this puzzle was gonna happen. This puzzle always. Dude, that is disorienting as fuck. That is incredibly disorienting. The screen is all wonky as fuck. I don't know if you guys can see that or not in the recording. Oh. Atsu's touch. It was lost in this place. If we carry it to the Shrouded Lantern, it might show us the way. That's not gonna help. How the fuck do we get down there? God, that's even more disorienting. Now I know you guys can see it on the screen. Disorienting, like it is fucking with my head. Oh my, no. 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 You are not fucking doing this to me. Have I ever mentioned how much I hate flying in video games? Because I hate it. Flight in video games, even if it's gliding kind of flight, flight in video games is the worst. Oh, no, 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 no. You have got to be fucking kidding me. I have to do all that again. Alright. Orienting! Oh my god. God damn it. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you guys liked, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.